Well, our health comes first, of course, but everyone's concerned about present and future finances. Renee, a lot of that depends on when we can safely reopen the country.
Yeah, Billy, and I just spoke with financial expert and Fox News Global Markets editor, Maria Bartiromo, who laid it all on the line. Fox Business Network's Maria Bartiromo has been on top of the money game for 32 years, but she's never seen the economy like this.
Everybody's being stretched thin, and I would say that there are a number of businesses that won't make it.
Do you think we're headed towards a depression?
No, I don't. I do think we will see a recession, for sure, but I think it will be short-lived, and I think we will see a substantial snapback because, you know, everybody wants to get back.
The bank system is worried that if it keeps going, we'll need a bailout.
Well, I don't think we're going to need a bailout right now for the banking sector. There are some sectors that will need a bailout. The airlines will need help, but the government has come up with an interesting plan using taxpayer money to give to the airlines. Then the taxpayer has a stake in those airlines, meaning as those stocks go up, taxpayers make money.
But more money should not mean more problems. The first rule of her financial plan? Don't touch your 401k.
This is free money. That money is for retirement. You really want to keep building that up and create that nest egg for yourself.
Second, if you qualify, take advantage of the country's relief package.
Individuals are going to get $1,200 checks, couples $2,400 checks. You're also getting $600 on top of whatever the minimum wage is. Also, there's a $350 billion plan for small business.
Finally, if you can save, do it.
If you are getting a regular paycheck, then you want to put as much as you can away in savings.
What about people who were looking at buying a house? Is now the time?
Yes, it is. If you have the money, you're not going to get these kind of interest rates ever again. You're actually borrowing money for free right now. You look at the 10-year yield, it's way below 1%. It's at 0.7% right now. This is the best time to take out a mortgage.
Thank you for watching. If you want more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.